सो हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द हिमोटॉक्सिन एंड इओसिन स्टेन. सो एचएनई स्टेन इज ए रूटीन स्टेन दैट मोस्टली यूज इन द हिस्टोपैथोलॉजी. सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द एचएनई स्टेनिंग. सो व्हाट इज द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द एचएनई स्टेनिंग और हिमोटॉक्सिन और इओसिन स्टेनिंग. सो हिमोटॉक्सिन, बेसिकली हिमोटॉक्सिन इज ए बेसिक डाई, इट इज़ ए बेसिक डाई. सो एंड इओसिन इज ए एसिडिक डाई. Okay, so hemotoxin is a basic, so it has a affinity for the acidic component, and eosin is a acidic dye, so it has a affinity for the basic component. So in cell or any epithelium or connective tissue, the only the nucleus is an acidic in nature. So all the nuclear component of the cell and epithelium or connective tissue stained by the hemotoxin, and all other part of the epithelium connective tissue stained by the eosin stain. That is a pink in color, hemotoxin dark purple or dark blue in color. So this is the epithelium, this is the epithelium, and this part is a connective tissue. So epithelium has the, this is the stratum basal. So this is the basal layer of the epithelium. This is the stratum spinosum, okay, and this is the stratum granulosum, and this is the keratin part of the epithelium. This is the connective tissue that has the blood vessels, numerous collagen fibers, okay, fibroblast, and some of these are the muscles. So please remember, all the nucleus of the epithelium and connective tissue stained with the hemotoxin, that is the purple or dark blue in colors, okay, and all other part component of the epithelium and connective tissue stained by the eosin. So this is the keratin, that is pink in color, that is stained by the eosin. Epithelium, all component of the epithelium, pink in color, that is eosin. Nucleus, that is purple in color or dark purple in color, that is by the hemotoxin. Okay, these two by the eosin, these two, this is the nucleus, this is by the hemotoxin. Basement membrane, that is also pink. Basement membrane separate the connected epithelium from the connective tissue. Okay, collagen also pink, blood vessels pink, but these are blood vessels pink in color, but the nucleus of the endothelial cells is dark purple or dark blue in color. Muscles also pink, but nucleus of the muscles, that is the dark purple in color. Okay, so that is the basic of hemotoxin and eosin staining. Okay, thank you so much. Please subscribe, do like and share my video. Thank you.